And of course, Rick Santorum did make his way to the metro yesterday. He stopped in Lenexa Wednesday afternoon and spoke to supporters, saying even though he's behind front runner Mitt Romney, he's not going to give up.
Now we have to win here in Kansas and win big. The conservative heartland. We've been doing pretty well. You know, Oklahoma, Missouri, Iowa.
During his stop here, he also said that he is not deterred and will push forward.